Hey everyone, right now I am going to go ahead and try Big Breezy Boat. There's quite a bit of a following, and I know there is a PC version of this game. Let's take a quick look around first, and let's go ahead and go sailing. Okay. Perhaps I should have did a tutorial. Actually, maybe I should look at the tutorial on there. Let's see what we got here. Let's go back to the main menu. Okay. Welcome to the Big Breezy Boat. I'll show you the ropes. Let's start by turning the boat. Turn the wheel. Keep turning it right even more. Or am I going too far right? Now we turn the wheel to stop turning. Blue arrows above your head show the wind direction. Let's go that way. The wind direction. To control speed, we need to adjust ourselves based on the wind direction. Moving around to change position, use teleport. Indicator in the front shows your speed. Got it. Let's adjust sails to increase the speed. Rotate the switch to the right. Oh. Good job with the jib. Now adjust the main sail. Relax and have fun. I'm going to take it to the menu. Would you like to name this boat?
Yes.
Call it let's clear it. Gosh, I got so many things in my mind right now, but let's call it think of a woman's name here. Okay. Can you actually go there?
Whoa.
Yeah, I guess you don't want to get hit by that thing. Right? That can be a little dangerous. So you got two wheels, okay. There we go, the Duchess. treasure hunt. Holy seller, welcome to the treasure hunt. On the sub island looking for treasure. Kind of windy. I do see some wind. Let's say that I want to go to this island right here. Oh, there's the wind right there. So, let's go right here. There we go. The question is, where do you dock from? And if I need to slow things down, should I park this? Treasure right there. Whoa, what just happened? What the heck? Why am I... What just happened here? What the heck? What the hell? So you just don't go. I was just going to whatever island. Anyway, I still want to go to this island and explore. Come on. Oh, I guess you pretty much have to go wherever it shows you then, so I guess I'm not supposed to be here, I'm supposed to be there. Or here. So I guess that's what I'm doing wrong. It's just kind of obvious, but I thought it was kind of like a freestyle, free movement type of thing, but... Anyway, I'll come back to this game and just learn the basic mechanics of it, but I'll continue to mess around with it.